I'm back with another video showing you how to change your TikTok privacy settings. Guys, it's super, super easy. What you want to do is go onto the TikTok app. We've made it super easy for the how-to channel. We love bringing you stuff like this. Click the top button with the three dots, okay? What you want to do is you'll bring up your settings. Go to privacy and you have all the settings there. Now, the first one, if you're under 16, okay? If you're under 16, that's automatically going to be on. That's just the way it is. Now, as you go down through them, you've got your private account, you've got your activity status. That's when it's turned on. Your followers will follow back. Okay, you've got suggest your account to others. So guys, we're going through actual some of the bits now. So you can suggest your contacts, your people with mutual connections, open to send links to you and your Facebook friends. That's if you want them, guys. Remember, you've got to keep yourself a little bit private if you don't want people seeing stuff. You can sync your contacts, okay? And you can remove previously synced, and you can also sync your Facebook friends. Starts to get a little bit in depth, okay? So you can have your location on while you're using it or never. Okay, you can have that as never. I have mine as never personally because I don't want people seeing where I'm coming from. And you can filter all your comments. So you can put keywords. For example, if you put bully in there, any comment that has the word bullying will automatically be reported to you and not posted. So guys, you have full control. But the thing is, TikTok doesn't even tell you this. It just leaves it in the settings. So please get in there and make sure you are private enough. But guys, before you do that, hit the like button and follow for more how-to videos.